and welcome to my English channel. I'm Masha and I'm sending you the best wishes from Munich from this sunny day. Today is unfortunately the last day of summer. So me and Gary, we are now sitting in the car of Car2Go. This is the small smart. And we are driving to the city because today...
600 meters.
Sorry. Because today we are invited to a very interesting street festival. It's organized by a society which is called Lateinamerikanisches Wochenende. So this is actually the weekends of the Latin America, American countries. And this is a street festival with the lessons of dancing and also the street food. Should be very cool. This society organizes these weekends in different big cities of Germany. So today and tomorrow it's turn of Munich. So we're excited and let's see what is happening there. Guys, it's really cool. Look at this. Oh wait.
Look at this. There are a lot of people. There are a lot of food stands, and this food is all around Latin America. So it's a pretty interesting event for somebody who likes Latin music and also likes to try something new. There is the Here are our drinks. The drinks cost, here you can see the prices, $5.50 for some light alcohol cocktails, and then the other ones are $7.50. Yeah, and beer, Corona, or Euro. But it's totally worth it, says Gary, because they put really a lot of schnapps there.